The deed is done. Cornell is no more. Such a pity that the Brotherhood of Light, the order to which we both belong, should also be the reason why the world is in such chaos. Gabriel, you have proven your worth, my friend. You have a piece of the God Mask. It is said this relic can bring back the dead. It is said this relic can bestow power beyond any man's reckoning. Now, with the help of the old god, he heads toward the land of the vampires and further into the heart of darkness.
Where are we? What is this place?
The Crow's Pass. The land of the vampires lies beyond those hills. A powerful witch protects this domain. I can go no further.
Who are you? And why do you help me?
You may think I am helping you, but you would be wrong. I serve no one. You would do well to remember that.
Thank you. reality.
It is a sad tale of the witch who guards this fortress, a sad tale of love lost, a tale not so dissimilar to our brave hero. Yet pity is not something he can feel anymore. He is blind to it. The pity of these so-called evil creatures will be laid aside for revenge. And so goodbye, once beautiful Malphas. You will trouble mankind no more, and when you are gone into the void, know that love destroyed you in the end.
Huh?
Hmm.